This is a WBAL TV 11 editorial with President and General Manager Dan Jarrus.
As we commemorate the 50th anniversary of the historic March on Washington for Jobs and Freedom, jobs and justice are still major issues today, just as they were in 1963. For the civil rights movement, 1963 was a year of rallying support for the cause and triumph of the success of a nonviolent movement for change. While there is still work to do, there is a lot to celebrate. In Maryland, we now have the Reginald F. Lewis Museum of African American History and Culture, the largest African American museum on the East Coast. The 82,000 square foot facility contains 13,000 square feet of exhibitions that bring Maryland history and culture to life through permanent exhibitions and educational programs. The $40 million facility was named after Reginald Lewis, a Baltimore entrepreneur and philanthropist and CEO of TLC Beatrice International, the largest American-owned company by an African-American during his lifetime. The education curriculum is designed to educate 850,000 students of all ages and 50,000 teachers about the contributions and experiences of African-Americans. That's progress we can all see and be proud of.